The pool at Grant Union High School will reopen Wednesday despite construction. Twin Rivers Unified made the decision after public backlash. The $6 million pool will open Monday through Friday from 2 until 6 p.m. Lifeguards will be there during that time, and children under 12 must be accompanied by an adult.